tips for beginners. If you jump off a mountain with a drip leaf, you can actually use it to break all of your fall damage. If you ever find one of these ruiny portals, you can actually scoop up the melted cheese at the bottom, and if you look down and eat it, then it'll restore all of your hunger. If you ever have a nether wart farm, you can actually use one of these nether composters, and if you fill it up with glowstone, it'll grow all of your nether wart to the max. If you're ever trapped in a lava pool with no way to get out, what you can actually do is get a bunch of water bottles, and if you splash them on yourself, you'll get a short fire resistance effect. If you ever see one of these fun creepers, you can actually run up to it and give it a hug, and if you let it explode on you, it'll give you a short regeneration effect. Make sure to subscribe and share these tips with your friends!